Good morning, friends. Please pray for them. These people spend their whole lives taking care of these animals, and they do not send their children to school for education, nor is the future of their children bright, nor is there any provision of food and medicine. Please pray for them.